Now to the race to escape that erupting volcano in the Caribbean. Thousands evacuating as ash rains down on the island of Saint Vincent. Four cruise ships rushing in to help take people to safety. Here's ABC's Julia McFarlane.
Tonight, the idyllic Caribbean island of Saint Vincent covered in ash. Eerily empty after thousands of people told to evacuate immediately.
Me can't take it no more. I have to run. I have to move now.
The long dormant La Soufriere volcano erupting Friday.
Oh my goodness.
Spouting columns of smoke and ash more than 6 miles skyward. Now, fears that rain may cause the superheated ash in the air to harden into rock.
The ashfall itself, if it gets wet, it forms like a cement type of texture.
Luxury yachts and cruise ships being repurposed to transport evacuees. The Prime Minister of St. Vincent, thankful for help from neighbouring islands, today saying, "We are one Caribbean family." With experts warn that even bigger eruptions could still be in store, this could go on for months. Whit?
Still a concern for a lot of people there.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.